Jesse climbed up in the balcony and threw him back down.
Mentioned you.
We're apocalypse buddies.
You bonded over not being dead?
Kinda. Do you know where he is?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
Monarch Studios? You say what?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
Guys,
well, obviously, I didn't know about that. We were fine yesterday.
Okay, well, your mom was worried about it.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
Well, they are lucky to have a very responsible adult now.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent. I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumping along next to me. You can get going.
All right. Good luck.
Thank you. choice. He went this way. Seriously, Michael, where the fuck are you? Whenever I've been found.
Hey, Michael!
God, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Me, I came to get...
We're in trouble.
Look out!
not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I'm helping.
I'm sure they'll come in handy. And it means a lot to you.
Just give me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
She needs your advice. I got a plan. She's not sure she can play her part.
She's doing it.
So tell her. And we can all get out of L.A.
You there? It's Sam Lee.
Sam, what's up?
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some gun.
Oh, I could use a gun.
No doubt. Come meet me.
I should take you back. Don't want you getting bitten.
We don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Okay. If you're sure.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Michael. Must be way down here.
Thank you. caustic stuff like at the Halper Inn Hotel. It's coming out of waste pipes. Shut up.
pressure level by using these valves, and that should lift the lockdown.
Hey, I matched the pressure.
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get to busting this gate open.
Come on. Shit.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time. Got this. Get the gun.
here?
You got big game hunter on cable. I sauced her a snow leopard.
Of course you did.
Fake snow, too.
Locked.
Not looking so hot today, Nikki. Hey, bitch.
Fucker!
neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
Let's see what some firepower can do.
So,
probably arm everyone I've ever been making.
One thing. The boys on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
If she came with me, you'd come too, right?
She won't.
You might be surprised. See you back there.
Ryan, anyone there?
Hello? Yes, I'm here.
Michael, you made it.
Yes, getting back was a lot easier.
Do you speak Tama yet, or?
No, I will.
I am counting.
happen to him. The same thing that happens to all of them. Now let me...
This is my house. It is my rules, Sam. Go.
He'll get you help, okay?
Emma, step away.
Don't even think about it. I took you in. You owe me this. Put the gun away.
He is turning. Get out of the way.
That.
Sam will protect you.
Sam? You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside Emma's panties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Sitting way too loose around here. My almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
I'm leaving. Step aside.
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes. Stay.
My immunity is my ticket out of here. Gotta get back home.
Hey, learn the hard way. I got one last tip.
Oh, yeah?
I have to get around that. I use a suit. I ain't saying they're safe, but you can line them up.
Got it.
We'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
Trust me, it's worse out there. Sewers.
Quick, get inside!
Nice! I was not expecting that.
I had a few tricks on my sleeve.
Ryan, I owe you, man.
Hey, no. Glad I got to you on time.
What the hell were those?
Beats me. First things I call. Watch walking by. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can use it.
Ever made. I've only seen it like damn it. 20 times, man.
I just came from Emma John's place.
No fucking way. Emma John, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great.
Really great. Hey, they could sure use a guy with home defense skills. Head over. He'll be safe with you.
What? No. Why would I do that? This is my home.
You can't stay here, man. The living we just picked together.
I really want to watch Omen and Carol, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it.
Santa Monica through these tunnels?
Maybe. It's a long
way. Got no choice.
No, I could, yeah, maybe I could have just... I'm sorry,
take care of yourself, Ben.
Go ahead.
J2 plan. Coming along. As soon as I'm
dead. No worries.
those gates locked because of a blockage in the separate room.
it alive? No.
Of drowning. I'm gonna have to help you let go.
What?
Hey, no, no, wait, don't do that!
Come on.
I close this gate?
Killing me.